This lesson will teach you how to sew a series of hand stitches, beginning with even and uneven basting. You'll learn how to thread trace, which you'll use to mark your sewing and draping guidelines, how, why, and where to use diagonal basting stitches and tailor tacks, and how to fell stitch and pad stitch a jacket collar and lapel. We'll also teach you how to whip stitch and where to use it. These stitches are the foundation for most of your sewing projects and also used in the draping process.